5A boys champions in back-to-back style. Jackson Carter of Midlothian wins the 145-pound division. Carter pinned Tucker Spradley of Frisco Reedy to earn the title. And Chase Wharton, the senior from Dripping Springs. Wharton was the best in the 152-pound division after proving to be the best in 145 pounds last year. Wharton finished off the 2020 season undefeated on the way to the title. Back to wrap things up after this short timeout.